the young mentor, bro. Trust me.
Fumbles it for the touchdown.
This game
does
not get any better in my book.
Knocked out by Charles Omenihu. And Texas takes over.
Great execution by Blank. Lock steps up, throws right side man wide open. Johnson, a leaping grab in the end zone.
The shotgun's got two receivers to his left. Better offset to the left side. Third down and 3-4 Missouri from its 45. Movement. Player in the neutral zone for Arkansas. Free play. Throw right side. Hall behind the defender. Makes a reception. 15-10-5 House. Touchdown Missouri. Emmanuel Hall.
Pocket running to the right side. Looking downfield at the 12. Steps up. Throws it back towards the middle of the field. Intercepted by Cheadle at the 41-yard line. Just threw it up with a man chasing him.
And also Turner. Wants to throw, pressure front side. He's going to be sacked by Marcel Frazier at the 33.
Crockett throwing it out right side, caught at the 40-yard line. Johnson gets a block, gets outside to midfield. Right sideline to the 40, to the 30. Johnson in a foot race. He won't be caught. Touchdown, Missouri, on the first play from scrimmage.
Second and goal for Missouri, trailing 7-0. Witter running right, dives into the end zone. Touchdown, Missouri. Tigers are an extra point away from tying the battle. Roundtree lined up. Locke wants to throw. Steps up his time. Back of the end zone. Leaping grab. Albert O. Touchdown, Missouri.
Roundtree takes to him, throw it over the middle, caught on a slant. Jamon Moore's gone. 10-5 House. Touchdown, Missouri.
Witter offset right. Missouri takes the snap, play action fake. Lock throws right sideline. Emmanuel Hall behind the defender, makes the reception at the 4. Pylon. Touchdown, Missouri. Nate Brown to the right side, Moore to the left. Lock, play action fakes, got the tight end wide open. Albert O, that's number 41. That's the new SEC record, and he extends the Missouri record to 41. Drew Lock with his third touchdown pass of the day. Game tied at 28, 3:20 to play in the half. Allen wants to throw, steps up, rainbows right side into double coverage, and it's intercepted by Adam Sparks at the 21-yard line. His second. Locke's got Witter offset left, takes the snap, looking to the right, throws open. Reese, touchdown Missouri, middle of the end zone. Dragged down by Terry Beckner Jr. at the 43. So Missouri comes up with a stop to begin the second half. And with 13 minutes to play in the third quarter, there's an Arkansas player shaking up.
Locke takes another shot.
Field on the hold of Corey Fatone to win the battle line rivalry. Good snap, good place. The kick is up, and it is good. And Missouri takes the lead with 5 seconds to play. 48-45. The Tigers beat Arkansas 48-45.